Concern over potential aerosol transmission of SARS-CoV-2 resulted in curtailment of activity in testing laboratories, and many indoor exercise facilities were closed. Aerosols are fine solid particles or liquid droplets suspended in air. Particles less than 1 micrometer in diameter remain in suspension, while particles more than 10 micrometers likely fall out as droplets at short distances from the mouth during normal breathing. Allison and colleagues hypothesized that sustained, deep, and rapid breathing during heavy exercise will generate measurable volumes of aerosols with potential for carrying infective agents, like COVID-19, to both near and distant spaces in an exercise laboratory or center. 8 healthy volunteers performed cycle exercise activities inside a specialized altitude training tent, while 4 particle counters within the tent measured aerosol generation. Oxygen consumption, ventilation, oximetry, and heart rate were measured throughout the study. Measurements were taken during 5 minutes of resting and during 4 3-minute stages of exercise at 25%, 50%, 75%, and 100% of age-predicted heart rate reserve. The authors found that significant concentrations of aerosols are generated during exercise in all measured sizes of particles and exponentially related to exercise intensity and volume of ventilation. The authors conclude that aerosol generation increases substantially at 50% of heart rate reserve, with exponential rise at 75 to 100% of heart rate reserve, indicating that exercise testing produces aerosols with COVID-19 virus carrying capacity potential far greater than other known aerosol generating procedures. In another study published in this issue by Allison and colleagues, they demonstrate that a portable HEPA filter in the tent can mitigate 96% of aerosols generated during exercise.